Hi, NWLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. For today, we're going to be looking at some soaking Saturday weather. Periods of rain expected with temperatures falling as we head into your afternoon hours. Drier skies for the work week. And then looking a little on the mild side for Christmas. So throughout the day today, we're going to see some periods of rain. And that rain could be heavy at times. As we head into your afternoon hours, again, we continue with that threat of showers. Keep in mind, temperatures will be falling from the 50s into the 40s as we head into your afternoon hours. And then for tonight, gradually skies should start to clear out a little bit and temperatures will return a little bit closer to normal for tomorrow. For today, we'll reach an early high of 60 degrees with falling temperatures and rain likely heading into tonight, right around 33 degrees with that rain ending. It's going to be on the cool side for tomorrow, mixture of clouds and sunshine and highs right around 43 degrees. For your Sunday, we're at 43. For Monday, 50 degrees. Winter begins on Tuesday, upper 40s on Wednesday. By Thursday, we're at 54 degrees, upper 50s on Friday.